Hi dear friends, in this video we going to see the most relevant video. It's a Christmas plum cake, so let's get started. Here I take 3 tablespoons chopped cherries, 3 tablespoons black raisins, 3 tablespoons of golden raisins, 2 tablespoons of tutti frutti, 3 tablespoons of cashew nuts and almond, 2 tablespoons of roughly chopped walnuts and 5 chopped dates. Here I take a bowl and I am going to add all the ingredients in this bowl. Into the bowl I am adding freshly squeezed orange juice and give it a good mix. Approximately I was adding a cup of orange juice. After mixing everything well, let it soak for at least 3 to 4 hours. But I have good time and I am going to soak this over a night. And the next day morning, this is how it looks. You can see that the dry fruits has almost soaked into the orange juice. Let's prepare the caramel. 6 tablespoons sugar goes into the pan. Keep the flame between low to middle and let the sugar melt. As soon as you see the sugar is melted and the color is changed, add 4-5 tablespoons of water. This water should be on. At this stage, low up the flame or switch off the flame. Be careful, mix it well and let it cool for some time. Okay, let's prepare the batter. Here I taken 1 bowl of Maida, yani ki all purpose flour, 3-4 cardamoms, 2 dry pieces of ginger, a little piece of nutmeg and 4-5 pieces of cinnamon or dalchini, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 tablespoon baking powder and 1/2 tablespoon baking soda. Here 3 tablespoons of milk powder and 5 to 6 tablespoons of desi ghee. Now I am going to add the spices into mixer grinder jar. I added 1/2 bowl of sugar into this. Wow, it's a good powder. Now strain it by sieve. Now it's time to prepare batter. For preparing batter, I am adding all dry ingredients into the big mixer grinder jar. Now I am adding the powder of that spices and sugar. Give it good mix. And now add desi ghee and some fresh cream with milk. A 3/4 bowl of milk with cream I have been taken here. Now add the caramelized sugar syrup. After grinding this, I am adding 4 tablespoons of milk and few drops of vanilla essence. And after grinding this, pour the mixture into another container. Now it's time to add the soaked dry fruits. Give it good mix. The consistency of the batter of plum cake should be like this, thick consistency. And at the last, add 1 tablespoon of dilute lemon juice. Mix quickly and pour the batter into the mold. Tap the mold and add some dry fruits on the top. I have been spread some sugar crystals and chopped cherries on the top of batter and some cashew nuts and almonds also. Here I have kadai and I keep stand into it and it's already preheated for 10 minutes. Let it cook for 50 to 60 minutes at the low flame. Wow, our plum cake is ready. Most of the dry fruits are, I think so, settled down. So friends, how was this recipe? Please like, share and subscribe. Enjoy the cake and wish you Merry Christmas.